Well, it is that special time of the year where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day, that's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh hope. Get the season off to a flyer. The fans are believing. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. A moment of great pride, the anthems. So everybody starts on nothing. Last season is in the past. We are all equals.
Well, with star names and new faces, both on the pitch and on the bench, let's hope for a more attractive, competitive and unpredictable league. A better product for all to see, although I'm beginning to think that we're asking for the impossible. We'll get lots to analyse and debate come what may as ever. And this ought to get us off to a busy start. I've been waiting for this quite a while, and I know you have too, Peter. So, here we go.
So we're up and running. Tries to get it forward quickly. Into a dangerous position. He gets past his man. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Gets it upfield. That intervention was very necessary. Could be a chance. He's had a shot! Decent enough try. Up to head it! He will be livid with himself. Hoists it forward. And the shot! And it's played forward. Out to the right. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
There's a long ball.
Danger averted for now.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to locate someone up front. Well positioned to make that interception. Keeper's got good distance on that. Played in with accuracy. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to get it forward quickly.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Turns and goes. Tries a shot! Vince has got rid of that. Oh, shooting chance!
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have...
And the finish! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
And he's cut it out. Pinged forward. Well, that's where he wants it. He's got through. Away from immediate danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cuts it out. Hoists it forward. He's found his man. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
And the counter is on. It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Gets the chance to cross. Corner it is. And the header! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Now shoots! He's still in it all right! He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Looking to hit the front line. And it's played forward. Now a chance to break. Battles to win it back.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
It's on a plate. It was on the back foot. Beautifully done. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Goes direct to the front line. Done very well to intervene. Tries to get it forward quickly. Approaching the half-hour mark. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Forward it goes. And it's played forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Has he found his man? Let down by a lack of accuracy. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Chooses to go back. Tings it in. No, that's over hit. And it's played forward. Out to the left it goes. Gets good distance on it. And it's been taken straight back.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal. And he didn't go for the back heel.
Tries to get it forward quickly. That has been clubbed away. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Plays it in. And he's there to clear it. Foot in. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
This is gone, that's a foul. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. He can get that clear. tries to stroke it through. Has a hit!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked. The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's played forward. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Pings it out wide. Can he deliver? And here's the chance to counter. Here's the through ball. Shot at goal! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's been taken short. And the keeper's in command. Just brushed off the ball there. Right through the middle. And we hit half-time.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
We can review the first half.
Peter, this is far from a lost cause. Yes, they've been hit once by a pacey opposition, but they've asserted more control and look capable.
Leading 1-0 at the break. So we're already into the second period.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
And he's there to cut it out. It's one! Defending was strong and firm. He hits it!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
To get it forward quickly, and he just whacks it away. That has put a stop to that. And now the breakaway. It has a pop! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Hoists it forward. He's had a goal! Now the cross. And that has been cleared.
the ball's come loose.
Well, they could break here. Good ball, it's found its target.
He's gone for it! It's there! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Forward it goes. And it's played forward.
Good clearance and very necessary.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
That's been drilled forward.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Well, that's where he wants it.
This is promising. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Now the counter. He's got options out wide.
Well, I think that might well put him off watching tonight's highlights.
And it's played forward.
Done very well to intervene.
Hoists it forward.
And the defence can get it clear.
Chance! Great strike! But the keeper's equal to it.
Great defensive work, it doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Yeah, the confidence we can admire, the decision-making we can't. He learned from it.
Drives it towards the front.
Forward it goes.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
And it's played forward. Forward it goes.
For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Well, that had to be more accurate.
striding forward, facing goal. Shoots!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
There's going to be another change here. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Has he found his man? Up towards the front line.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Played out to the right. Keeps everyone guessing. Good idea, just poorly executed. Tries to locate someone up front. Great run on the overlap here.
Really good feet.
Towering header! Looks to bypass the midfield. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gone out for a throw-in. Plays it back. That's gone a long way up and away. Gets it back. Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, good interception. Hoists it forward. Throws it out of harm's way. Could move up a gear here. That's a hit!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
He's lifting it over. Timely intervention. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to get it forward quickly. Good ball. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Hoists it forward. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Cuts it out. Finds him. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
It's a loose ball. Forward, what does he try from here?
And it's played forward. And he's there to clear it. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. It's gone for a throw-in. Goes direct to the front line. Oh, he's found him in space. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Keeper sends it forward. Forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. A real chance to break. 2 minutes to be added on. And, oh, that's too long. Has he found his man? Cuts it out. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Well read, he sorted that out. And now they can launch a counter. Forward it goes. And that will be the final act. Day one, job done, the perfect start they craved. And you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Well, of course, the result was the opening day priority, and it was achieved with real front foot positivity.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.